This is the third video clip. This is where I'm going to show how you can insert pictures. I believe I have a picture of a giraffe. And then I have another picture of a zebra. And then I have another picture of a lion that I've shared with each of you. I'm going to show you how you can do a transition to each of these three, or maybe we will let Dr. McGrail show you.